Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Midnight. I should probably actually start on the title screen, but we're here now. Dispatch. This is Luke. Warning, Custy. I am going to inspect the house. It's a cool lighting system. He's been stabbed repeatedly. His wounds suggest he fought back against his attacker. We followed the trail of blood, but I'm instead going to go to the attic. Okay. There's just going to be a lot of me walking around in the dark. What did I just do? Oh, that was like another room. I just heard a noise, like a very faint one, but I heard it. Or at least I think I did. I don't know. Right now it's midnight, it's midnight. And the last game I felt like it was like, I don't know, like 11:30 or something. I felt like, God, I thought that was a person or a monster for a fraction of a second. Okay. Is there like an end to this, or is this just like... A young boy. He's been stabbed repeatedly. Did I just leave, or...? Can I also go back in? Yeah. I'm actually gonna go to the car and see what happens. My objective. Alright, well, I can't just leave through the car. So, I don't know if there is something I'm supposed to do, but I'm gonna exit and go play Survivor. So I was hiding in that closet. Okay, so this is after... Dad? What? Dad? Oh, this is his body. Oh, his body was blocking the way. Fuck. Doors chained shut. Okay. So my conspiracy theory has been correct. She's like the murderer. What doesn't make sense is how the timeline of events is working out here. Passage to, yeah, what am I doing back here? My guess is she's possessed. Not 100%. Jesus, that scared me. Okay. Alright. I think the best thing to do is to go down, trigger her, because I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Murder's already written on here. Maybe that's just an asset utilization, but... kind of glad I used the, what am I trying to say here? Glad I used Dad. She moves her dad's body out of the way. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm playing as Sarah, like the little girl. So don't go here. If the one shit goes down. She's gonna come through that door. Holy shit, that scared me. Like, I knew it was coming, but at the same time, it's just way creepier than I expected. Not from the other side. Hide in the closet. This is much scarier than the Jesus! I was thinking to myself, maybe I can outrun her, but then she moved, like, significantly faster than I was ready for. Oh, shit. Bolt cutters. Okay, I get the idea. Those are up here. Behind all this shit. Now the problem is, how do I get through and around her? Actually, I think I just solved my... I just answered my own question, I think. Just do the loop around there. Shit. Jeez, you're gonna get me. Okay. I know I shouldn't be that scared. But I am, because I'm a baby boy. I'm gonna go to the right. Let me just do that to see what... Okay, so I'm allowed to go to the right. That's too late now to save my ass. Okay. I think I gotta use the table. Hey mom, hey mom, hey mom, hey mom. Please don't, please don't, please don't. No, the circuit was like significantly faster, and that caused me like... That's here. Yep. Little chip shop of vegetables. I want to do a little bit of bug testing, sort of. I'm gonna see if she can go through that wall at all, because I would think so, but at the same time, you never know. And that might be important. Come on, hit me! She does come from there, and she didn't go through the locked door. So that either means that she can't go for the locked door, or that wasn't the most efficient route, or maybe she does go based on where you've been. She goes on based where you've been, not where you are. And then she'll take like the long route around things. That means if I like take her for a really long walk, I'll have a really long amount of time. Lock this door, so the most efficient route to take would just be to go to here. But if I go in from this spot, will she follow me or will she go through the more efficient route? My theory is the more efficient route, but... No! Alright, one more retry just to see if it's like she's following where I've been or if it was like, hey, she just prioritized that for some reason. I don't know. I'm gonna go through a straight line. Okay, she followed where I went. Not the most efficient route. Alright. Okay, my bad. In the library. How long does it take her to get me? Where did she go? I think she may have missed me there. Well, since we're in this situation, we're gonna try the juke. Yeek! Nope. Just pick it up. I'm honestly not that mad. So what I think I'm gonna do is... I'm just gonna go... all the way to the left. use the bolt cutters. Still alive. Yay. Somehow, I'm still alive. And that's it. And after that, the aftermath. Let me see if I can get this police officer killed over just a free roam. Well, I couldn't find a way to get him killed. I'm not sure. I have no clue if there is a way to do it, but I failed to. I couldn't find any sort of ending. I couldn't get the lady to show up and kill me. So, from the looks of it, I think that's the end of this game in every way that I can do anything with. Thank you for watching. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen.